You took pity on the dusty shore. You found while wandering and kept me happy for a while. You broke the walls that bound me, keeping me soundly. Take, and you did it in style. I heard a clamor in the distance, proclaiming the great wonder that love had stopped by the way. While I have memories of love and lust, they're slowly turning to dust as I watch the horizon and play. Is there a word to hail that you're passing? If you look in your mirror, I'm laughing, 'cause I'm right where I'm needed to be. It might take 300 years or more when next you pass by my door, and I wonder just what you'll see. Will I still be remembering the fires that were embering my wooden soul to a dream? I shall try to be softer when I look to you, brother, but it's hard when you act like a lord. I can't help to plead with children and their families and their livestock who've colored your brave, mighty soul. It wasn't that which weakened my chain, your command not to leave still remains. Written in golden dust, the moment of love and lust lies blurred beneath my years have passed, and there she sees you come at last, and watches her fires aflame. Your command drew her heart away. She turns to a bright new day with hope anew to proclaim. That love is not what you thought it was, and now that all because she's entered a new phase of life. In one dream real to waking, all the love